Whitaker and Israel. I think that's a tough one. I actually think that Israel in this instance will probably come out on top.
I mean, you are a fantastic fighter. These are two very, very, very good strikers, two of the best in the world. Why do you favor Israel over Robert in this fight?
Well, if I'm not mistaken, I think he has like the longer reach. Mm-hmm. And so I think that his ability to use that reach, and he can take a shot as well. So if he does get hit from the power of Robert, I think that he'll be able to withstand that. And I think that he'll be able to counter, adjust his distance a little bit better, and keep Robert on the outside.
Well, no, I think Whitaker's more tried and tested than Israel. You know, I think he's been through the wars a bit. I know he's had a long layoff and injuries and stuff, but I think he's more of a complete package. But that, you've got to watch that kid will be champion one day, you know, but not just yet, you know.
Whitaker and Adesanya, I think, can have a surprise, but I think Whitaker will win. Yeah, sure thing, Adesanya striking is... It doesn't... We don't even need to mention his striking. It's just unreal. It's just fucking good. But, you know, Robert Whitaker is a warrior, you know, and he's kind of... He's well-rounded, you know? Like, he's not... His striking is not, like, from other world. Mm-hmm. His grappling is not, like, from other world, but it's just, like, well-rounded, mm-hmm. you know? He's just good at kind of everything. And plus... He's a warrior, you know. He's just like you could see against Yo Romero, you know. Yep. And he's just like he doesn't care. If he's still alive, he will go after mm-hmm. you, you know. And I think that his grappling can be a massive advantage against Adesanya, you know. But if Adesanya be able to kind of defend from takedowns and stuff pretty well, and keep his distance. Yeah, maybe in that case, Adesanya will win. Still, I have to pick one, so I will pick Robert Whitaker on this
I'm
one.
I'm going to go with Israel. I think Israel has a better skill set on the striking department. And then he has, I think he has a little bit of a Thais advantage. And then I think he'll be able to stop the takedowns.
Yeah, for Israel and Whitaker, I think Israel gets it done. I think he's talented enough, you know. I think he's gonna make Whitaker chase him a lot, and he's gonna sniper him out, you know. So I definitely take Israel in that fight.
I'm gonna go with Whitaker, mm-hmm. and then.
Well, why Whitaker? Why do you feel he's gonna be Adesanya?
More experienced, he's gonna be. I think he's gonna be a little too strong and big for Adesanya, and just his experience, and he's been in those few of those five rounders.
I would say that Adesanya's got the edge, because they can both mix it up very well. Mm. But I think it'll be mostly a stand-up fight, and Adesanya's got the edge in striking. I feel.
But I feel like Adesanya is a very technical striker that he knows how to move everything. So I'm guessing, is it a 3-round or 5-round? It's a 5-round,
yeah, because right? It's Whitaker's a champion, yeah. Adesanya's champion, yeah, so it's 5-round.
So I feel like 5 rounds goes for Adesanya.
That's going to be a very interesting fight, man. Mm-hmm. You know, you have a stylebender who does crazy stuff, and very similar to Anderson Silva, and then you have Robert Whitaker, who's just a freaking, he's a tank, man, and he's a hard hitter. But I would have to take Whitaker on this one, man. I think Whitaker has the power and the structure to knock or TKO as a day, man.
Whitaker and Adesanya is very interesting. You know, they're expected to break all records in terms of attendance out there. It's going to be a phenomenal live event. I'm picking Whitaker, man. That guy is gritty as hell. What? There are too many people that go 15 minutes with Yoel Romero, and that's Adesanya included. You know, the fact that he's able to do that and do it successfully just shows what he's about. And he looked great in his open workout, and I'm picking Whitaker to put him away.